are you going to talk about?
About us, for school, Frankrijk,
and the Netherlands.
And the dangers of the internet.
About us. So, I'm Anna Rens and I'm 14 years old. I live in Franeker and my hobbies are playing volleyball. My family consists of my parents, my brother and my sister.
I am Yelene, I am 14 years old. I live in Franeker with my parents, sister and twin sister. My hobbies is volleyball and horse riding.
Hello, I'm Lucy, I'm 13 years old and I live in Hawaii. I live with my parents and my hobbies are handball.
Hello, I'm Juke and I live in Spieren. I am 13 years old and my hobbies are horse riding. And I live with my parents and my three sisters. Our school. Something really typical is in the Netherlands is that we are cycling to school. That is very easy because the Netherlands is flat. And
we also have MVO at our school. And with MVO, we speak more English and Friesian instead of the Dutch language in other school subjects.
Franeker. Now we go to tell you a little bit about our city.
Franeker has more than 12,000 inhabitants.
This is a picture of the Tjuklon, and the Tjuklon is built, and on that field we play Kaatsen, and Kaatsen is a typical fishing sport. And every year we played a big match on the field that we called the fishing.
And this is a picture of the planetarium. It's made by Isaac Isinga. In the planetarium you can see a moving model of the solar system on the ceiling. It is the oldest planetarium that is working.
The Netherlands. Now we're going to tell you a little bit about a historical figure of the Netherlands and some geographical information about the Netherlands and three facts about the Netherlands.
This is Anne Frank. Anne Frank was born in 1929 in Germany, and when Hitler became leader of Germany, she and her family moved to the Netherlands. And when Hitler also became leader of Netherlands, she and her family went hiding in a famous Achterhuis. And because they were Jewish, someone betrayed them and she had to go to a concentration camp. Unfortunately, she didn't survive the war and she is famous because she wrote a diary in